Help, I forgot our wedding anniversary.
How do I make up to my wife?
You could just barefaced lie and say, no, you got the date wrong. I know you're saying that we got married on the 28th of May, but actually it was the 28th of June. And if you can get everyone else that you know to buy into that lie, you will massively have the upper hand.